I'm gonna let that thumping sink in. That is us more back at the beast again. I'm gonna give this 3 more attempts, and if I don't get it like this, we're gonna go and do it off screen. It turns out, by the by, that me and my shield, we did manage to repel, not this guy's attack, someone else's attack. I'm not sure. This is a blind legend. Let's see if we can beat this guy. I can't quite figure out where he is. No! I will get us right back there and we will start from scratch. And I'm back. So, second attempt, here we go. Let's see if we can get this right. Okay, maybe it's dead now.
If you hear your enemy breathing or calmly growling, it means he's watching you. Do not hit him right away or he will take advantage of your lack of balance to strike back.
Okay, so there's a period where he's not doing anything. Now he's watching. So we're gonna wait for him to, like, set up the thump. And then kill him. Okay, so... is he gonna move again? Yes. Maybe. Oh, he's in front of me again. So now is he gonna move? Yeah, maybe. Ow. I can't figure out where he's hitting from. I think it might be the front. Let's try. it's long periods where he's not doing anything now, so let's wait. Okay, he's dead. Phew! Or run away.
How can I thank you, brave knight? This monster has slaughtered my people for many moons. Nobody has ever been able to defeat it. Who are you?
My name is Edward Blake.
The blind knight.
And this is Louise, my daughter. We must cross the kingdom to free my wife. Thork is holding her captive.
Your journey will be dangerous, my friend. In the mountains, beware the marauder. No man has ever survived his archer's poisoned arrow.
Oh, great.
Bring them furs and food.
The king's guards!
They're chasing us like hounds. Let's go, Louise.
That's good news and bad news all interspersed in one. Okay, so we'll move again. And like I said, I imagine this all.
We're walking on the cliff's edge. The path is getting narrower. Let's go.
Okay, so can I fall off the edge? Because that'd be a bit awkward.
This way, Father. Careful. You're really close. Let's go over to the right. On your right. This way, Father.
Did I just fall? I just fell.
Father! No!
I just fell off the edge. So it turns out you can fall off the edge. Okay. There's no pathfinding. That's fantastic.
Loading.
It's a learning legend thing. Okay, so
it's getting narrower. Let's go.
I'm gonna walk in really slow degrees.
It's straight ahead. It's straight ahead. Over here. Over here. Go on, get closer.
I am.
Go on, get closer. Careful. This way, Father. You're really close. Come on, Father. You're close. Now.
Okay, so on my right.
This way, Father. Go on. Turn right.
And
this way, Father. This way. This way, Father. Over here. Over here. This way. This way, Father. Turn right.
If it seems like I'm going slowly, it's because I actually am. I'm tipping him like one or two steps forwards and then moving him just to hear what she says. Two, three.
Over here.
One, two, three.
You're really close.
One, two, three.
On your right.
And then again, when she tells me on my right, I'm just going
to
do that and check. One, two, three. Because I'm imagining everything happening in 90 degree angles. Whenever she says on. Really? Okay, so I think I stepped one step too far there. So I'm just gonna have to go slower than that even. This is a dexterity challenge. I don't think I like it.
Loading.
We'll try that once more.
The ice mountains are straight ahead, Father. We're on the right path.
Okay, so we'll run for a bit.
Let's go. Careful.
Okay.
We're walking on the cliff's edge.
Right.
The path is getting narrower.
Right.
Let's go.
So now we'll take like three steps. Three. And I think this is
Go
the point.
On, get closer.
Where is she? She's gonna tell me to go right. I have a feeling that what is actually killing me is the drifts.
Go on, get closer. This way, father. Get closer. Over here. Turn right.
Okay.
This way, father. This way, father.
Wait.
Careful. This way. Over here. On your right. This way. You're close. You're close. Now come closer to me. Now come closer to me. You're really close. Come on, father. You're close. You're really close. Come on, father. You're close. Over to the right. Let's go. Over here. It's straight ahead.
See, that sound worries me. Because I can't tell if when I'm moving... there's an avalanche right next door to me, and it's coming from my left and wiping me away. Or if I'm stepping into gravel that is moving. And that's why I'm a little bit worried here.
Straight ahead. It's straight ahead.
So I'm just going to go like one step at a time here.
Straight ahead. It's straight ahead. It's straight ahead. It's straight ahead. Straight ahead. Careful. Straight ahead. Straight ahead. Straight ahead. It's straight ahead. Now come closer to me. You're really close. You're really close. Now come closer to me. You're close. Now come closer to me. Come on, father. You're close. Come on, father. You're close. You're close. You're really close. You're really close. You're close. You're close. Come on, father. You're close. You're close.
She's on my left, though. That's awkward.
On your left.
Ah, that's why.
Now, come closer to me.
She is on my left.
On your left. On your left.
Oh, whoops.
This way.
I nearly walked us off the edge.
Over here.
I hope we don't have to do another section
this
like
way.
This.
This way. You're really close. Come on, father. You're close. Now, come closer to me. On your left. Now, come closer to me. Now, come closer to me. You're really close. You're really close. Now, come closer to me. You're close. Now, come closer to me. You're close. Turn left. Now come closer to me.
You can probably in fact hear me when I'm moving my joystick because I'm hitting it once and then just hoping for the best.
You're really close. You're close. Over to the left. This way, father. This way. Go on. Get close. This way. Over here. This way, father. This way. This way. Go on. Get closer. Go on. Get closer.
Oops. And I was just gonna say, I hadn't heard a tumble in a while.
This way. This way. This way, father. This way, father. This way, father. Go on, get closer. Go on, get closer. Go on, get closer. This way. This way. Over here. This way. This way. This way.
Oh.
Go on, get
close. That's not good. I don't like the sound of that at all.
You're really close. Now come closer. You're really close. Now come closer. You're close. You're really close. Come on, father. Now come closer to me. You're really close. Now come. You're really close. You're really. Come on, father. You're close. Come on, father. Come on, father. You're close. Now come closer to me. Now come close. You're close. Come on, Father. You're really close. Over here.
She just ran away again.
Go on. Get close. Over here. Go on.
And that ominous sound is ominous. Yeah.
Father, the rocks above! They're falling!
Hold on to me!
To protect yourself, push the right joystick down.
Oh. Okay. Hopefully that was the end of that.
Okay. Are you all right, Louise?
No, Father. I was so afraid.
Let's get out of here, okay?
The path is widening, Father. This way! Let's straight ahead. Let's go! Turn right.
Oh.
On your right. This way, Father. Turn right. This way, Father.
I don't know if we're... Like, the wind is still blowing, so I can't tell if we're still up on the ledge, and that worries me.
This way, Father. You're really close.
Oh, puppies. Wow, okay, more than one, two. One, two. One, two. So I don't know if I'm going to be able to hit in both swings. I don't know if I'm hitting them or not. Oh, actually, I think I hear more than one. I think they're on more than one side. It sounds to me like they're on my left, but I'm not sure. Okay, so let's see if we can do... Yeah, I don't know where these guys are. Okay, so one of them is on my left, definitely. Because the last thing I did was I tried to strike to the left. And I think the first one is on my left. The second one is maybe in front of me. Let's see if we can hear that.
Loading.
The ice mountains are straight ahead, Father. We're on the right path.
Don't tell me I need to go across that again. We do. Okay. Okay. So, what I will do is in the next recording, because I was going to take it from the cave, hopefully where those dogs were. I was just going to try and slaughter the dogs, but it appears that we've got to get through this little section again. What I will do is when I meet you again, I will be at the end of the section and we will be underground with the dog things again. And hopefully we'll be able to beat them this time. Although there's two of them and that sounds a little scary. So I don't know, we'll see. Thank you so much for joining me for A Blind Legend. This is turning out to be a very interesting audio experience. And I hope that you're enjoying it alongside me. I shall see you again in 2 days, folks. Have a great 2 days. Goodbye for now.